Galesburg police say a 60-year-old man is facing charges after shooting several rounds from his backyard on Friday night. Investigators say it happened near East Brooks and Day Streets. No one was injured, but Leslie Mixon, a convicted felon, was taken into custody. Police also found several firearms inside the residence, including handguns, shotguns, rifles, ammunition, and one AR-style rifle.